Chelsea have finally reached an agreement with Leicester City to sign Wesley Fofana, with a fourth bid for the defender eventually successful. The third bid earlier this week had been worth £60 million, plus an extra £10 million in add-ons, but the Foxes turned down the offer. However, according to reports, a breakthrough has been made since then, and although the transfer fee has not been revealed, Chelsea appear to have got their man.